health news after many doctors warn that the UV radiation may cause skin cancer. In Connecticut, it's illegal for tanning salons to allow anybody under the age of 17 to use one of those tanning beds. Now, Congresswoman Rosa DeLauro wants the rest of the country to follow in our footsteps. She's calling on a nationwide ban on tanning beds for minors. The American Academy of Dermatology says those using tanning beds have a 75% higher risk of developing melanoma. Mm.